Australians have been enjoying the easing of coronavirus restrictions, with people now allowed to congregate in cafes and public places at a safe distance. But sectors from tourism to hospitality are hurting and face a rocky road ahead as this beaten-down economy battles its way back. Find out more about the struggle on your next Asia First.